Yo friends, it's Rob from... What the... Alexa, stop. Alexa, play the Yo intro.
No, Rob. Say. Please, Alexa. Play the Yo intro.
Please, Alexa, play the Yo intro.
That's better. Are you ready, Rob?
Always. On three. Three. Yo friends, it's Rob from One Page Love, and this week I'm covering user interface goodies, books about design, a lightweight color picker, and more in the design and development space. So I thought for a little fun, let's all comment below with the main three apps we use to get our work done. Just a simple list, I'll start. Photoshop, Sublime Text, and AI Writer. And backed by popular demand are the links below with timestamps. You know, maybe you're a coder that doesn't design, or you're a designer that doesn't code. A big shout out to this week's show sponsor, Flywheel Managed WordPress Hosting. Once your site is up, they take care of everything from nightly backups, speed optimization, security, and more. And just a routine reminder that everything I mention is a link below, so sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
UI Goodies is a directory of quality resources for designers and UI developers. The collection ranges from accessibility to lightweight UI frameworks, and curator Jess Eddy even handpicks her favorites to save you time. Designer Vincent van der Meulen asked 34 of the best designers out there what design-related book would they recommend, and he conveniently compiled their responses into the readinglist.design website. With the goal to increase the quality of illustrations available in the public domain, Patrick and Julie from PaperSlam launched Free Illustrated, a collection of gorgeous illustrations under the generous Creative Commons Zero license. And lastly, Sketchframes is a hand sketch style, bootstrap-based UI kit for SketchUp. The download contains 25 artboards for Sketch and is pay what you want, but throw in a buck if you use it, it's the right thing to do. Developer Simon Webb has released Picker, a flat, simple, responsive, and hackable color picker. The library features no dependencies, no jQuery, and is compatible with all popular CSS frameworks. App developer TJ Miller is finishing up his new video course on building APIs with Laravel. Link below this video is the sign up to get notified as soon as it drops. Smashing Magazine editor-in-chief Rachel Andrew has published Everything You Need to Know About Alignment in Flexbox. It's clear and worth a read if you're still struggling with Flexbox principles. And lastly, our show sponsor Flywheel Managed WordPress Hosting has teamed up with Google Cloud to launch their brand new cloud platform. I'd tell you more about it, but they do it better.
Since Flywheel started, we knew we wanted to reimagine what it meant to host WordPress sites. Some said we had our head in the clouds, and they were right. Today, we're excited to announce Flywheel's completely rebuilt cloud platform. With auto-healing and instant scaling technology, a redundant architecture, redesigned caching, free SSL, free CDN, and free staging sites, Flywheel's cloud platform is a dream come true.
Wait, Michael, does that mean Flywheel is raising its prices?
Nope, brand new platform, same great prices, and we're upgrading all of our customers for free.
Some people can't remember the name of the computer that my brother-in-law Rob recommends. Well, here's how to remember it. Computers often make people quite angry.
John?
See? Computers often make people quite...
With the ridiculous password strength requirements nowadays, user experience designer Saptashi Prakash dribbled this fun password checklist animation as you input yours. Check out this lovely touch by the GIFSKI app, where the app produces a progress indicator in the actual dock icon. And lastly, check out this newsletter signup concept penned by Michael Anolam, featuring a neat signature animation upon a successful form submission. Misc is a slick-free font by Mocha Sans. This powerful display font was designed to emphasize big headlines, titles, or single characters, and comes in three weights: demi, bold, and light. Freepik is giving away this tropical icon set over at Specky Boy. The download features 50 lovely icons, each in SVG and PNG formats. Dazzle is a free one-page HTML template perfect for an app launch. Features include a fixed header navigation that smooth scrolls to sections, subtle parallax scrolling, app overview, pricing table, testimonials, and download buttons. The gang over at L-Store Graphics have released the Mesh Gradient Collection, an awesome freebie featuring over 100 beautiful gradients in Sketch, Illustrator, EPS, JPEG, and PNG formats.
So that's it for Yo24. Did you catch my In a Minute video series? The first one featured CSSgradient.io in 60 seconds. A final shout out to this week's show sponsor, Flywheel Managed WordPress Hosting. If you enjoyed this episode, hit that like button. If you dig what I'm doing, why not subscribe? And I'll see you next week.
Goodbye, yo.